Welcome to another video. I thought when I was at the store, I saw these bad boys, and I was thinking, I'm like, maybe I should do a reaction to one of KSI's videos, right? Lo and behold, he drops "Try Not to Get Canceled" challenge. So that's what we're gonna react to. If you haven't already, subscribe. If you like the video, like it. Comment if you want me to react to something else or whatnot. So let's get into it.
I'ma get some shit up off of my chest. You might be thinking that they all impressed, but I ain't for a second, I'm the best. 19, I'm a ball at LaMelo. Spit it straight, I ain't never gon' hezo. Pop smoke, see a bitch and say hello. Then she play with it like strings on a cello. I'm on my dogs, I be chillin' at Peco. Try to hit me, but you ran out of ammo. Don't mess with Rizzo, he's a fucked up fellow. Hey.
Why hello there, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to another video by your boy, K to the S to the I. Today we're going to be looking at some offensive videos and, just enjoying or not enjoying or not getting cancelled. You know what, I'm going to call this "Try Not to Get Cancelled." Anyway, let's look at some clips and enjoy. I have my commentary on top of it. You know how this goes. Let's do this.
Serious question. Everybody shut the fuck up.
Okay.
So, do you guys like immediately unfollow baddies on Instagram when they get pregnant, or do you like wait to see if the baby makes it?
What the fuck? Hold up,
baby, you're just like A B C D E F G H I J K.
So what that mean?
Attractive, brilliant, cute and dazzling,
elegant, funny, gorgeous and hot.
So warm to I J K.
I'm just kidding.
When I was in rehab, I was like real bummed out, real depressed. My buddy puts his arm around me. He goes, "Hey man, it looks like you're making a lot of progress here. It looks like you're doing better. I just want to let you know, don't take suicide off the table just yet." And I died. I died.
That's funny.
I come from a Jewish family, which of course you already know because Kyle's from the same family. I like to read, and I have these polyps on the backs of my hands. I don't know what they are. Oh my god, I'm not gonna make it. I'm not gonna make it. Oh, and I hope one day to be an investment banker. Must budget. Need $40.
Okay, why don't you go ahead and take a seat, Kyle?
Where should I sit? There's no place to sit down here.
Yes, unfortunately the school seems to be completely out of extra desks, so you'll just have to share with your cousin.
What? Oh, all right then.
What is that breathing?
Now let's get on with our lesson about the...
No, listen, did you hear that? I
now
know!
Let's get on with our
Hey, yo.
Listen about the...
A wooden desk, all that are available. I usually prefer the plastic ones because these give me splinters.
I'm sorry, Kyle, you just have to make do. Now let's get back to the lesson.
Oh my god. Oh my god, that's her... I thought that was her stomach, that's her... what do I say? That's her, balloons.
Bro, I'm just noticing little things. Her boobs, man.
That's what I'm saying.
Oh, almost on the floor. What is going on? Oh my god, bro.
Sorry, Kyle, you just have to make do. Now let's get back to the
left. Is it cold in here? I realize we're in the mountains, but do we have to freeze today?
Now, Kyle, I need you to be quiet. In my class, you need to be able to concentrate. Concentration is the key to succeeding in my class. God.
Maybe we'll have to send him to concentration camp.
Here's a quick story time about something that happened like 20 minutes ago.
Okay.
So I went to Walmart to get some more paint because I'm an artist, and I paint. Isn't cool. This nice? So I go through Walmart and I find all the supplies I need and I head over to the self-checkout line.
Mm-hmm.
And the line was pretty long, so I had to stand in it for quite a while.
Okay.
But there was an older white lady behind me and she had to be around.
Why the fuck he look like me?
No.
Ha 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 ha!
like 60 years old.
All right.
And I felt bad because she was carrying like 3 to 4 2-liters of soda. It's difficult for me to carry like 4 of those, so I know that it was hard for her, especially because we were standing in line for quite a while. I don't know why she didn't have a cart. So finally we get to the front of the line and I'm next to go, so I'm waiting for like a machine to open up. And then one finally opens up, but instead of going to it, I turn to her and I'm like, hey, you're carrying all that stuff, and I know that it's heavy. Why don't you go ahead of me, you know, so you don't have to carry it for long.
That's nice.
She nods her head and walks over to the machine, but before she walks over to the machine, she walks past me, and she goes, thanks, Jamal.
You know what would be funny if that was actually his name? It's like, how did you know? I mean, that's... That was a really racist guess, but fair play. You smashed it.
He asks, which race of people do you think could fit the most people in a Volkswagen Bug? Nice question, Daniel. What do you think?
Asians maybe that live on like those little islands out in the fucking Pacific or something. You know, the really short
race of people. Yeah, the would that be the
Polynesians. Exactly.
Daniel, I'm gonna go with, and I mean this is irreverent, but I'm gonna go with the Germans. A, because they built the Volkswagen, and B, because they are used to incinerating people down to like the ash level. You could probably fit fucking 50,000 people in a Volkswagen Bug. I'm just saying.
Oh, God. Also, why do I recognize him? I feel like I've seen him before.
How did they go from... from Asian people to Germans? And how did they get racist even more? It's crazy.
Machinima or something? I don't even know, but oh my god. Fair enough. Oh god. Ah, it's not wasn't funny. Don't cancel me. Please.
Do you want to sign a petition? I'm trying to increase the wage gap between men and women. Because basically, like, girls, they don't like doing shit. They all live on TikTok. Okay. They get their personality from TikTok. That's all they really, like, care about.
No. What? That's not true.
You just... So...
I thought that you meant equality, not...
No, hell, what? Equality? Are you crazy?
What? Equality? What the fuck? Get that shit out of here.
We are now entering the Hall of Stereotypes. These wax figures represent how some intolerant people have labeled minorities.
Oh, God.
Here we see a black person eating chicken and watermelon, a stereotype that hurts the African-American community. Okay. What other stereotypes do you see here?
Here's the Arab as a terrorist.
That's right, but of course we know that not all Arabs are terrorists, don't we, kids?
Well, there's an Asian man with a calculator.
That's right. Not all stereotypes are negative, but even a positive one like all Asians are good at math is harmful to society.
Look, a covetous Jew!
Very good, young man. The idea that Jews are only interested in money is very old indeed.
Ah, here's a good one. It's the stereotypical sleepy Mexican.
What? Oh, man, what time is it?
Oh, I'm sorry. I thought you were a wax sculpture.
No, man, I'm the janitor. I'm supposed to be cleaning, but I'm so tired. Oh, I'm so sleepy.
That was not funny. That wasn't funny. That was a terrible joke from South Park.
Can you imagine what the UK would be like without immigrants? We wouldn't have Deliveroo. No one's using Deliveroo to order English food, are they? Watching some Carvery on a bicycle. People forget this, but without immigration, we would not have any good takeaways. Wouldn't have no Indian food, wouldn't have no Chinese, wouldn't have no pizzas, wouldn't have no kebabs.
It's true, it's true.
Are you going to do after a night out, 4 o'clock in the morning, pissed as fuck, just like, oh, I fancy a shepherd's pie.
Bacon and eggs. I'm fucked off my face. Get me hash browns.
Oh, I fancy a shepherd's pie.
Where is Killer Bean?
Killer Bean? We put his ass in the slammer.
Wait. Who are you?
What's going on?
Let me put it in a language you can understand.
Oh, so sorry. No chairman here. Oh, you deliver. God. Wrong place.
Ah. Fucking hell.
White kids are just as shocked to find out black kids don't talk back to their parents as we are, and we hear them talk back to theirs. So I used to have a little buddy would come over to my house on the weekends, little Nate. We'd be in my room playing video games. My mother used to come in the room on us, cuss me out for no reason. We'd be in the room playing Mario Brothers. She'd come kick open the door like SWAT. Harris, how many times have I told you to clean this motherfucking room? Cut that goddamn game off and clean this room. I come back, this motherfucking room ain't clean. I'm gonna take that Nintendo cord, wrap it around your neck, and stick it in your ass. Nigga, I ain't playing with you. This ain't no threat. This is a promise. Try me, motherfucker. My white friend would turn to me offended like, dude, what the fuck? She can't do that, man. This is your space. This is your area. She's violating your right to privacy. You should say something. You want me to go say something?
No. Oh, God.
I'd be so scared. I start talking to him like a slave from Roots. You don't get me's in trouble. Mm-hmm. My mother smacked the shit out of the white boy. He turned into me. Where in the world?
That's jokes. Really, this was way nicer than Carl's funeral for my hamster. A lot more sincere. Oh. I hope he doesn't like drop kick it or something. Trying to figure out how offensive. Okay. Wow. Yep. Just no respect to fucking hamsters, man. No respect. Nice. Dickhead. Absolute dickhead.
Are you ready, kids?
Aye, aye, Captain.
I can't hear you.
Aye, aye, how is this gonna be offensive?
Oh, who lives in a pineapple under the sea?
Malaysian Airlines Flight 370.
I mean, they're not wrong.
Four racist jokes. What do you call a Chinese hooker dressed up as a nun? Holy fuck. How do Chinese people walk their dogs? Straight to the oven. What do you call a black guy with no arms? Trustworthy. What do you call a Mexican with no lawnmower? Unemployed. What do you call an Arab at the beach? A bombshell. How do you get an Ethiopian girl pregnant? You come on her leg and let the flies do the rest.
Oh, my fucking God!
No!
None of that was funny. None of that was funny. Not in the slightest.
Yes.
That was outrageous.
Where am Rainbow I? Man. Where am I?
Rainbow Man, you're awake.
What's happening? Rainbow What's happening?
Welcome to the gulag in Qatar, Habibi.
The what? Tell me what?
We told you. You're not allowed. But you still do.
I'm sorry, it's a joke. Sorry, please.
Pass me the ship.
The what? What is that?
No, the other one.
Please, no, I have family, please.
I'll teach you a lesson.
No,
this is General Aladdin.
I was joking, no. Please.
Oh my God. For God's sake, Rainbow Man.
Well, look, this beautiful trail I'm walking on. Is that an unmarked path? Let me go down it.
No, fucking tell me. You're an idiot, bro.
Stop. You're black.
Yeah, fuck that. Fuck.
Yeah, but there ain't no need. Let the white people do that shit. they can survive doing random shit like that. Oh, bro.
Excuse me, sir. I have a question.
What's up, kid?
Why are you black?
I've actually been asked this question before. My kid.
I haven't been asked this question yet. I think I just laughed the whole time.
Why are you black?
What do you mean, why?
Why?
This was just the way I was born, kid. What are you talking about?
But why black? Why couldn't you be a better color?
Better color?
Better color?
What do you mean, better color?
You tell me. You tell me.
Yo, go find your parents, kid.
My ninja ancestors used to get beat. And ninja used to not have freedom. I want to be a color that had freedom, personally. And personally, I wouldn't let nobody beat me. We had to fight.
Kid, go to your parents. Go to your parents. Like.
Oh!
You remember that sound?
Oh my god!
It's embedded in your history, ain't it?
No.
I wouldn't go for that.
Uh-huh.
I wouldn't go for that, honestly.
Yo, whose child is
this? Why'd your ancestor go for it?
Somebody come get that child before I take the case.
Hey, yo.
Somebody come get that child before I take
the case. Hey, yo, that shit wild. Hey, I don't even know what would you do in this situation? Like, if that kid's moving like that. A kid's getting punched in the face, man. I'm kidding.
You guys know how we're trying to come up with a name for our quilting club? Well, the perfect name hit me.
Is that, Omis? Oh, what the freak is the name? I look like an idiot. Is it called Onision? Is it Onision? Is that them? That Onision?
The Crazy Quilting Club! I made it all K's because I thought it was kind of cute.
Yeah, I think I'm gonna sit this one out.
Okay. So what did you come up with since our last meeting?
I made a scary ghost costume!
Oh, back when they were funny. No, I'm kidding.
I'm guessing.
You could just maybe make a video calling Simon out. You never know. You might respond to it.
I'll do that then. Right. And then the joke is, so don't kick me off because it's a bit of a naughty one.
Okay.
All right. Why did Hitler commit suicide?
Oh, God. Because he felt bad?
Because he saw his gas bill. Don't kick me off, you promised.
No.
Wow. Yeah, that'll do it.
When you're in the fifth grade, one of my classmates got cancer. Came down with the cancer. Which was sad.
Bro, he just said one of his friends got cancer and some guy was like, ah! That's jokes! Cancer! Imagine getting cancer! See, now, when I tried doing stand-up and I tried making a cancer joke, I got silence, bro. I got someone go boo. Like, fucking hell.
One year in the fifth grade, one of my classmates got cancer. Came down with a cancer, which was sad. But this story is actually cool and inspiring. Every single guy in the school, we all shaved our heads to make fun of him. Yeah. No, it was great. It was great. We did it for like a month. We would have kept doing it, but you know.
That's outrageous. Ain't no way this exists. What am I about to see? Bunny, HX, HXM, HXS, HXM self, committing hate crimes against straights. Wait, what are all these things? I thought it was just gay and straight. Oh my, bro, what the fuck is other kin? I know polyamorous. Agender. Isn't that just gender? Oh my god, there's so many. Singularian. What is that? Void punk. Nah, there ain't no way this is real. Bro, it's still going. No ungender or no ungender. What? Oh my god, yo. Wow, I didn't know there were so many genders. I love how the first thing is committing hate crimes against straights. Fuck straight people. This person just wants to have sex with everything. Everything on earth, literally everything, even Adams, is getting fucked. He or she or them is getting attracted to it. I don't know, man. Anyway, this has been your boy KSI. Hopefully I didn't get canceled. I'll see you later in a bit. Take care, please.
Well, I thought that video was amazing. Well, not that. Fuck it. If you liked Subscribe, comment. I'll catch you later.